Monday afternoon, the U.S. State Department issued a warning to all Americans traveling out of the country during the holidays. The worldwide travel alert suggests that ISIS, Al-Qaeda, and other terrorist groups continue to plan attacks around the world. U.S. government officials cite the recent rampage in Paris and the downing of a Russian airliner over Egypt as examples that terror groups pose a serious threat.
I don't want them to scare us, so we should still travel, but just be on a higher alert as far as, you know, looking around us, around our surroundings and things like that.
We spoke to travelers at Cleveland Hopkins International Airport. Hopkins Interim Director Fred Szabo says the State Department's alert applies mainly to foreign flights to and from targeted countries. But he says things are being done to keep passengers flying in and out of Cleveland safe too.
I'm looking all around in the environment, like they say, and looking for things that aren't quite right. And it's you're not relaxed because it's an alert and worldwide.
I just think they're doing such a good job and I feel very safe.
Authorities also say there is a threat from individuals who may not be affiliated with the terror group, but inspired by them. They say that U.S. citizens should exercise vigilance when in public places or using transportation. Be aware of immediate surroundings and avoid large crowds or crowded places. Exercise particular caution during the holiday season and at holiday festivals and events. Most passengers say they appreciate the warnings, even if it means more inconvenience at security checkpoints.
Something showed up on me. I didn't have anything, and they insisted that they do a complete pat-down on me. And years ago, I might have objected. This time, I said, take your time and make sure you feel good about it.